Hello. Today I'm going to try. I think it's going to be a cityscape. But it's going to be kind of a dark one. And, well, anyway, I'm going to see what it goes like. I've mixed the same amount of paint in these both cups. And in them there's black and white and silver. Poured exactly the same way. Excuse me. I'm going to try to pour it in kind of two halves. So one's a sky and one's a water, and then work the buildings and reflections in. So anyway, I'll give it a go. Kind of want to do it like I did that see, I put the white in the bottom of the cup. Well, we'll see what it does. I'm always curious of the effects. That will come. I kind of want to keep that half on that half, so I don't want it to run all the way down, but I do want it to cover. Excuse me. I always seem to have a froggy throat. I kind of want to get paint on all the sides. I might end up pouring some more white in the middle, but I kind of want to... Well, let's see where this one takes me. Just never know. It's hard to know how much black is too much black, and I think we all find that out at different times. Black can be very overpowering. We all know. Now, in the white and the black, it's only the silver. I put silver, white, and black in this. The silver was folk art. And the other ones are Saks. Much, much, much darker than I was hoping for. I might pour a little bit more white in this cup before I pour it. Maybe lighten this one up a bit. I didn't want it quite so dark. Move these cups out of my way so I don't knock everything flying. Trying to get it up to the top and pour it down. Kind of like the effect it gives. much too dark. Now I'm going to put black across this, kind of in a line. Sorry, excuse me, is going to be my swiping line. Just going to make sure it kind of goes all the way across. It'll run off a little bit. I kind of let this bottom part set a little. 10 minutes. Now, I'm going to start pulling up my buildings in this skylight. I'm going to use different colors for the lights on the buildings, so I'm just going to put when I put color on one side, I'm going to put color on the other. Hopefully this will look like lights in the buildings on the early evening. Or, like I said, a city skylight. That was what I was, I don't know, just kind of trying to imagine. Putting some little bit of different colors and swiping up. Some buildings will be dark. Some will be light. Some dried paint in the end of that one. That helps. This is my I don't know, imagination, so I guess I'm just doing what I kind of thinking about in my head. See, now it turns out. I was figuring no matter what, I tried it. If it didn't work, it doesn't work. It's amazing how dark this blue stays. I just did a pour with this blue. And well, I think it's going to be Northern Lights. I had something completely different in mind. But that Well, like I said, that doesn't mean you always get what you think you're going to get. You get what you get sometimes. So, just going to take different sizes of pieces of cardboard and pull up and wipe off the paint and pull down. I'm going to grab the black, go up. Pull that on this one. I'm going to go down. Now the buildings are going to be different heights, of course. Just kind of rubbing the paint off of the cardboard. I think I'll take this yellow up, which means I'll take it down on this side. Of course, you don't want to dip in too much. So I guess I'm trying to say a gentle touch. Some of the red should be longer. Just, I guess I'm just playing. Means I'm going to put a little bit more blue here because it's not going to balance unless I do. See, now I'm trying to think. Reflections be okay. Taller or the other way around? That's where my this one has to be. I'm just going to gently scrape. Where the silver would come through. Ha! I didn't think the silver would come through, but so that's what I'm going to keep doing. Just pulling up and pulling down. Trying to keep it kind of copacetic. Yes, I kind of get lost in what I'm doing and then I forget but that you're there. So, I'll just have to try to remember. Oh, this is going to be pretty. I feel it. I just feel it. My different cardboards here. Let's make this one shorter. And let's make this one fatter. I'm liking it. It's just something different. I always figure I'm doing this for the figure out what different paints do. I mean, you definitely find different consistencies make a big difference. Definitely. Aha. Okay. We'll just keep going, because I'm liking it. And after all, that's what it's about. Red one. I think I should pull this blue up more. Oop! Oop, 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 oop. So, it's never a mistake, it's just a happy accident. Pull this one down more too. And then we learn from it. Don't double. No, double. You know better. Wipe it off. That's all right. See, sorry, people. I don't mean to forget about you. I lose myself, which I guess is what you're supposed to do. I mean, I guess that's what it's about, isn't it? Different looks. It's kind of boring if everybody looks the same. I like to try something everybody isn't doing, just like I'm sure they like to do the same. No better. Now, now I'm thinking I should slide through here with the white. Wait. And do a line, water line. So just sitting there panicking about it. I think I'm just gonna take a piece of cardboard here and work it through. Wipe it off. You want to do the same with water. I just really am liking this. I had to get a new email address, so I had to make new cards, so, well, my old cards are working good. And, yeah, I'm calling this Cityscape Stormy Skies. I like it. Please like, share, and subscribe, and... thanks for watching.